The pro racing trial seems lonely there, waiting for you to give it some kind of attention. I mean, why should you try? Well, it's just some of the fastest cars in the world, and power boats, and a new plane, and what? Yeah, I know, okay, I'll shut up now.